weighing 234 pounds, Bret the Hitman.
Hart, listen to this WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
One, how do you feel Goldberg compares to other all-time strongmen? And two, how do you beat him?
Well, generally speaking, I like what I've been seeing from him. A few more wins under his belt, and he may be unstoppable. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Hey, a reversal by Desil. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
He drops the elbow.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
This looks like it could get nasty. Wow, this is a truly dominating performance by Bret Hart.
Spinebuster! Much more of that, and he's not going to last long.
Big kick echoing around the arena. What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
No, not again! And that was broken up before it could land.
Too jockey for position. You can see the shot Desil took to the head is showing its harmful effects. I don't think he knows where he is right now.
With Goldberg, the question isn't when, why, or how, but who? Who's next?
No, blocked.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Oh,
Bret Hart landing some pinpoint accurate strikes.
Did you see that, Cole? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Man, this has been a great matchup.
Wow, Jimmy Cole's in trouble. He needs to get this thing back to his style of match.
The Hitman's got it.
Somebody's got to take that thing away from him.
If you want to try, be my guest.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
An elbow.
And he gets back in.
Look at the force behind that leg drop.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
To me.
Into the corner.
And there's a kick out at one.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Frustration has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again.
No trouble kicking out of that one.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
He was able to reverse that. Oh, man, that knee looked painful.
You can see him struggling to...
Will it be?
No, they're not done. Not even close.
What a haymaker. A huge right hand.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Here we go.
Hey, a reversal by Desil.
Here it comes. Big Daddy Cool setting him up for his awesome jackknife powerbomb.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Oh, what a clothesline.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match?
And here's a cut.
He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
How much more extreme will this match become?
Bret Hart turns him over.
Sharpshooter. Bret Hart's locked in the sharpshooter.
And he's in a tough predicament.
That wasn't very accurate.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
a serious shot there.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kane. But I still don't see him giving up. That's impact and then some. That power was put to good use. We got a couple. One, two, two. Boy, he is really Goldberg is once again victorious. Wow, he seems unstoppable. Who's next?
That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Display,
but I don't know how much trust there is in the ring.